he has won all three of them. Second game is his current ranking, and he's hit. That was a tough one against Yuji. Got three titles on the World Tour. 220, and that took an Ahyun Yup. Champ from Iran is our... He's only had one up. That final appearance. Highest ranking that he's got. First point. Pranoy. They just Pranoy before that. Who went on to win the title. Square very quickly. Lovely defense there. It's been an intense start to this match. Excellent work from Christie. Just the 2 points in it. Shot perhaps. Over at least. Left up and whipped it back. Looking to apply the pressure to his opponent. That was probably the longest. Balls. Well, he's got 5 game points now. Pretty close throughout. Good work there from John De Christi. Just before he accelerated. 4% of his first games. So 184% of matches. Massive. Yeah, it's still about 86%. 109. Well, as Duwadoyo fought back. Oh, lovely. Bit of deception. Played that very well. Yeah, or blind spot perhaps. Duwadoyo. Every other match so far has gone to three, remember. Eleven, eight, and one game from Duwadoyo. Oh, he's recovered so well. Three times here. He couldn't do anything about that. Somehow staying in the rally. It seemed almost impossible some of those returns. Well, he was... On this near end, it's been a great fight back from the far end to then go on and take the second game. So five is what's required to win this for Christie. He's on a roll. Can Duwadoyo stop him? Tumbles over nine here from. He's sticking around. He's still got match points, 8 championship points for John De Christi. Oh, well. And what a great win, John De Christi. Post-interval. And they've done themselves proud. They really... The two compatriots. And to do it in front of the home crowd, Duwadoyo, 21-15, 21-13. Big smiles all round.